Hey, welcome back. Yesterday we got some perch and take my ring off. Yesterday we got some perch and today we're going to show you how to clean them. What you want to do is go from the vent all the way up to the peck fins. Make sure your knife is nice and sharp. So you have like a Y bone there. Let me try to do it backwards. So all you gotta just cut through the Y bone and then turn your knife along the ribs. So you wanna do the cut along the Y bone, put along, and then so. Then this is you'll be able to feel like the Y bone. It'd be like little prickly bones, and you'll be able to see like the line right here. If you can see it, we will see like the line right here. That there you get, it's 100% boneless. So it's one good thing about living in Northern Ontario is that we just can go right in our backyard, minutes away, to go get fish, good eating fish. Perch, I love eating perch, they have that nice sweet taste to them. And I know like the limit's 25. I'm status. I don't have any limits, but I don't freeze fish, so I go. We just I go and get. I just get enough for us to eat supper. Never overtake. So me and my son got these ones.
What?
A lot of people eat these. I never tried them, so I'm gonna keep a couple. Try them out. I don't know how you supposed. I don't know if you're supposed to cut them or not or what, but I'll put them. Try it out. Maybe the first time trying it. I've been cleaning perches as long as I can remember, or cleaning fish, as you say, helping my dad. So I gotta make sure my fish are like 100% boneless. I got two young kids that love eating fish. Average 10 inches. You hear Liam in the background. He knows I'm making a video, so he's being extra loud, showing off. supposed to keep those eggs, but oh well. A couple more in there. My paper bag has had it. They probably noticed that when I take the rib bone out, the skin is still on. It just makes it more solid and stronger before I used to take the skin off, and then taking the rib out, it actually got cut all the way through or just rip the chunk of meat off between the skin and the rib meat. This it would destroy the fillet. So doing the rib bone, it's all wrist action to get it out in one pass. But I'll show you an easier way to do that. Thank you. that's enough eggs. I'll try like three socks. Show you the secret that I did. I found out by myself. I don't know if anybody else does it, but if you just cut through the, you'll be able to feel just going just through the Y bone, and you flip the fillet upside down, peel it back, and then peel it back, and then you can see the ribs. Put your fillet knife on that, and just. Pull up. That's the rib meat. Pretty simple. You don't have to like constantly work your way up and then possibly cutting all the way through and losing that meat.